asleep early.
So good.
There's
a mission on Red Dead Online. It was real creepy. Like, you went in this cave off the map.
Dude.
Looks like this dude acted like he was, like, a demon or fucking real evil. But there's a coin over here, so I've been wanting to go look around it outside that mission for a long time. It's creepy when that dude's not running around fucking yelling at you.
I got a game. Kind of like it's creepy as fuck. I played it. Played the opening. It ain't touched that creepy shit yet. It's called fuck. Think Hellblade: Song of Sacrifice. And wow, it's creepy as shit, Mike. Cause wow. She's walking. I got to the first mission and quit because she's some Viking shit. She's got somebody's head in the satchel, and she's trying to find her way into hell to save this person, but they don't tell you who it is. Anyway, while you going through the little underworld trying to get to the gate of hell, you got these two female voices in your ear, stereo, talking to you. You know what I'm saying? Why'd she do that? She's gonna die now. There's no turning back. He's already dead. I said, oh, fuck, no, I ain't too high. And I ain't touched that motherfucker since. That shit been like 3 months ago.
I'm probably gonna die walking around this cave, but I'm gonna give it a shot. It looks deep as shit, but I'm already committed now.
Back now.
Yeah, it's death.
Yeah, them
way
bitches creep me out.
That was deep. I need like a glow stick to throw it.
See how far his bottom.
Yeah, I should just do a Mazel Tov down through there. Spawn me outside, so I think I'm gonna leave it. I got my coin. Oh, it's not. Yeah, but it's a video game, it's so different. You can explore all you want, consequences are small. so glad I'm done with that naturalist road there. Trying to appease that crazy bitch. She's a, like a geneticist. 18. Whatever, 1899, whatever this game is set. So. She's treated like a. She's overthinking shit.
You just drank it. He just drank it. He alright right now. I'll get him some in a few minutes. I'll get him some. He just drank the shit that was in there. He ain't thirsty. I'm not gonna get drunk all that water.
I think you would've been the stuff right here, yes? Oh, you are shy. Have a look. Have a look. Let me see. But it's worth selling these as a set, you know. That. But the whole set is worth your while. Quite mundane, but I will take it. Charming but commonplace. Very well. I pay more for the whole set, you know. Quite mundane, but I will take it. All right, but it's worth selling these as a set, you know. It is worth seeking these out. Well, well, the tea leaves told me it would be a good day. Not a bad find. Charming but commonplace. That. But the whole set is worth your while. Alright! But it's worth selling these as a set, you know. All right.